people said I'd love one of their flats, you know, they were always good, spacious flats.
Stephen got a flat here in 1977 when he was working with IDC.
The flats, when they were built initially, were a real boon to the town.
And in the time that we were here together, it was absolutely brilliant. They were great houses, easy to keep, easy to heat.
But latterly, having been run down, they've been difficult to maintain, and what Irvine Housing's doing here is will be a tremendous benefit to Kilwinning.
These flats divide the community. So from this side you can't see the squares, and from the squares you can't see down this side. So I think that will make a massive difference, that people won't feel that there's a division between the two sides.
Thank you.